First time I started the test makeup and fitting thing was that I was looking those wedding forums online, and there were people are talking that I'm going to fit the dress and I'm going to have the test makeup or so. I thought that, oh, that's a good thing. We could add that to the documentary day that I have already booked. I'm always keeping my eye on the foreign market for wedding shoots, what they're doing abroad, and I'm always learning from there. The one thing about growing your business is to always to think ways to do it.
Just look a bit to the camera.
There
please.
Were few couples that were in the street, and we agreed a price for it and just did it. And when I put pictures online, it was nice. People loved it and good. I'm doing like 3 or 4 weddings out of 10. I'm doing that already. There's numerous account of ways to do it. And every time I add something to my wedding package, good. It also means that my incomes are increasing. So it's a good way to grow your business.